When working in Adobe Premiere Pro, you can use Sugar Effects subtitles to import SRT files, create your own subtitles with timecode, use the keyframe method, or use the subtitle marker data exported from Final Cut Pro 10 or Final Cut Pro 7. In any of those cases, we recommend that you set up your Premiere's work environment for optimal behavior and speedy workflows. First, go to the Premiere Pro Preferences and scroll down and select Memory. We have seen that in lower capacity systems, the selection of memory works better than performance. Also, make sure that you have your final rendered movie as one clip in your timeline. This could be a short movie, just like what I have here, or a long format full feature film. You'll find that by exposing the audio waveform in the timeline, you'll be able to synchronize your subtitles a lot easier and faster when using the manual keyframing method, or when creating the user timecode format. That's where the large timecode readout may come in handy, and you may enable it from the window menu if you want. We've seen that some low requirement systems may have a hard time to stop the playback when previewing a segment of your movie. If that is your case, we recommend that you create a short preview range and press the return key to preview in real time. This will quickly render the segment and playback smoothly. To increase performance, go to the preview window, click on the playback pull-down menu to select half or lower resolution to obtain a smooth playback while editing the subtitles. You can also enable the safety margins if they are not present in your setup. This will help you with the optimal positioning of your subtitles on screen. Finally, go to the effects window and look for Sugar Effects subtitles. Drag and drop it on top of your footage. By default, the plugin shows the information box where you can see the number ID of each subtitle, as well as the time code and other helpful information about your subtitles. Turn it off to make changes on the look and style of your subtitles, or turn it on at your convenience. Please check our other tutorials for Sugar Effects subtitles available at our website.